We cater mostly to small businesses that can't afford to have a graphic designer or a marketing specialist on their staff. So we become all that for them. So we will create a campaign for them where they will be seen 3 or 4 times in a magazine, and then we give them a profile so that somebody can then read about them after the name's cemented in their mind. And then they get links for their social media. They often use our ads for rack cards. The Salvation Army, for example, uses it as a poster for their events. And we become like a little mini marketing agency for small businesses, although we do cater for medium and large businesses as well. I am just so overwhelmed by the support that I've received. Obviously, a lot of my customers had to stop advertising due to their businesses closing or the events being cancelled. But there was a base of them that supported me throughout the entire 5 months of COVID and still today. And I'm also incredibly grateful to the people that nominated me. I was quite surprised that it was Creative Services, because I didn't really see myself as a creative service. I thought of myself as a media publication, but I see where it's coming from. And I'm very, very grateful to the Chamber of Commerce as well for allowing small businesses like myself to be showcased in the community.